then there was the story of DeHaas. In 1996, won the Breeders' Cup Mile. He had to miss all of 1997. And then Michael Dickinson didn't throw in the towel. He had decided to try to bring the horse back for the 1998 Breeders' Cup Mile.
Montego!